We'll get started. So buckle your seats, y'all. It's gonna be a heck of a show, all right? Okay, y'all, I see you when. Y'all enjoy the show. Afternoon. You know, this is such a joy because we get an opportunity to celebrate the joy and beauty of these young individuals who give. They are our future. They are those that we pour into, and they become the repository of that which we do. So we must be conscious of that. And what we just saw, let's give those young ladies another hand. Ladies and gentlemen, she is a staunch, committed supporter of Little Miss African American. She is a perfect example for these young ladies. Please, let's give her the befitting welcome that she deserves. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Dawn Lewis.
Evening, this is for you. How you gonna bring me from stage left when I got this fabulous dress on? Hold on.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you be kind enough to re-welcome Miss Dawn?
Well, you take the time to look right, you need to get a stroll on. For men and women, when you take the time to look right and you know you feel good.
That's
amen.
It.
Amen. Get your love. Yeah. Get your love. Thank you, Oma. Thank you for indulging. I just want to lighten up the spirit.
Dawn, does that mean I get to scroll too?
You can go on scroll.
No.
I see your music.
Let's go on with it.
Isn't he lovely? It's okay. I'm sorry. I digress. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 2012 Little Miss African American Scholarship Pageant. 19 years. 19 years. Now, here to present the award for education creation is an avid supporter of the Little Miss African American Pageant. Now, she exemplifies both beauty and strength. She's a true role model for our young girls. As her last name implies, she floats like a butterfly and stings like a bee. The queen bee, Miss Layla Ali. Please welcome to the stage, Miss Lisa Ruffin.
We celebrate these young ladies today, but I think the bigger picture is celebrating those who brought them into the world. I think the parents out there, you should give yourself a round of applause. It's a testament to you.
So our brilliant young ladies were asked to write a book report on one influential African-American from either the present, past, or future. Now some chose to research their favorite entertainer, others chose prolific leaders in our history, famous scientists, journalists, and well-known inventors.
The Academic Excellence Award goes to the young lady who exemplifies not only a clear understanding of the subject matter, but to the one who brought their research figure off of the pages and into the hearts of the judges. So please join us in congratulating our winner, Little Miss African American 2012 Academic Excellence Award recipient is Ashli Carter.
Thank you. on this 12th day of November 2011. Let me start by saying there were four important men a part of the Civil Rights Movement that changed my life forever. They were Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., Megan Evers, my great-great-grandfather, Jesse Vaughn Sr., and Staff Sergeant Edward A. Carter Jr. Jesse Vaughn was one of the most powerful union labor organizers of the Chicago Packing House Workers. In 1957, Dr. King turned to the Chicago Packing House Workers to raise money for the 1959 Youth March on Washington and the 1963 Jobs for Justice March. Ironically, Megan Evers' path crossed with Jesse Vaughn's when he took a summer job at the Chicago Stockyards in 1960. Megan Evers and Sergeant Carter both fought in World War II. Sergeant Carter would be awarded the Congressional Medal of Honor in 1997 and an ammunition ship bearing his name in 2001. Both the Carter and the Everett ammunition ships will patrol international waters. The common goal of these four men was that my generation would have a better life. Ladies and gentlemen, I submit to you today that I am the dream that these great men carried in their hearts. That one day a woman of color would graduate from the Naval War College. A woman of color would achieve the rank of captain. And a woman of color who is now serving as the Naval Operations for Diversity. I close by saying, God bless you, Mrs. Evers, and God bless America. Thank you.
She will take over the duties.
Ashli.